I'm back, Anomulus0, Hotline Miami. Like, subscribe, follow. Oh, there we go. Hey, friends! No? Oh. Okay. It's Dave from Miami Pest Control. We need you. A client at Southwest 104 Street is having vermin problems. Try to handle it as quick as sweet as swift as you can. Someone else will clean up for you after we leave. Make sure not to bother any of the neighbors. Click. One sec. Does that mean no guns? Fifth chapter. Full house. Don Juan. I'm assuming that's what speedrunners use, but maybe not. Ooh, a dog, eh? Oh, fuck! Okay. Dogs are a little... harder to kill than I like. Okay. It's going all right. There's a dude with a shotgun here. Oh, fuck, and then there's a death room up here. Oh, maybe not that guy. Those guys don't look like they have guns. Oh, wrong button. Where am I supposed to go? Okay. That's a weird place to put a washroom. Oh, okay. Oh, I was hoping I'd get both of them. Damn it. Oh, you're not dead. Damn it! I was too slow. Damn it. All right. Get him. All right. Oh, shit. All right, so maybe not like that. Maybe we just wait for this guy to go away. There's this guy here, so if I go... Damn it! Just wait here. All right. All right, too soon. I'm really bad at aiming. Oh. I can't press R. Alright, I like the waiting better here. I'm gonna get less boldness, but it's fine. What? Oh, maybe I can lure that guy out, yeah. Oops. Aw. Okay. That guy has a big range of sight, but I guess maybe smacking heads against the wall is really loud, too. New plan, though. Let's take out those guys first. Because it doesn't look like it triggers the guys on the left. Okay. Fuck! Okay. Where's my reticle? I'm okay with this. Oh, it's a door in the way. All right. I almost fucked it up. Let's pick that up. I don't know how many bullets are in it, but... car is this way? You got... Where the heck's the exit? Oh, there it is. Alright, I unlocked a new weapon. CEO, geez. I don't know if exposure's good or not. Dennis. New weapon. Magnum. Ooh, the next one's a machete. Good evening. How are you doing? You look a bit distracted. Something got you worried? These are harsh times we're living in, I know. I haven't seen many customers lately. Maybe they've lost their taste for pizza. Maybe it's time to close shop once and for all. Anyway, got your order right here. Take care now. Gotta get my pizza. Sweared. Oh, she's in the bath now? Hi. Okay. Hi, it's Dawn from Hotel Blue. We need you tonight. Our receptionist went home due to stomach problems, and we have some VIPs who'll be staying with us today. Make sure you give them a great stay. That will be your top priority this evening. Now get going. Oh. Hey, friends. Okay then. Okay, sixth chapter, clean hit. Don Juan, start with knife. I like lethal doors. That's a guy. Oh, okay. Oh, I thought it would hurt him. 'Cause that's what doors do. Well, I do want that, yeah. Holy crap. Okay. Okay, whatever. Yeah, that happens. Hey, friend. Oh! Hey, it's that guy again. Oh, I guess that's, I thought I could shoot through that. I was wrong. I was entirely wrong. I was out of bullets. Alright. I like that weapon, though. Yeah. You see me, friend. I get it. Okay, can I, get rid of the witnesses? No? Alright. Alright. Oh yeah, let's just get through all this. New weapon unlocked! Which is the machete. Oh, A+! Aw, yeah! George. New weapon, machete. What's next? Pop can and then like Uzi or something? Some machine gun? Hey, friend. Hey, my man. Boy, am I glad to see you. Have you been following the news about the killings? Now, this is top secret. You can't tell anyone. But I have a friend who's in the police force. He told me there's rumors going around that there could be more than one perp. Maybe a whole bunch. A group of people wearing masks killing Russians. It's like it's from a movie or something, right? Well, I think it's fascinating, right? So just grab any movie you want. It's on the host. That's what friends are for. Well, I'm losing my voice pretty hard here. I hate allergies. Which is what summer is. Where'd friend go? Oh, hi, friend. I rescued you. It's Harry from management. We have a problem. There's a big mess over by the condos on 122nd Street. Southeast Street? One of the residents' water pipe burst. Wet all over. The whole building is going to be flooded soon. Hope you can get on this shit ASAP. Don't go easy on the mop. So I'm guessing these are, like, other apartments. That makes more sense. Like, this is a lobby. Enemies are predictable. Yeah, they are. Well, sometimes. What's the new one? Look further? No, I like lethal doors. Lethal doors or start with knife seems good. So just walk faster. Damn it. Achievement unlocked. Aced it. Fuck you, game. Alright. Alright, this guy with a knife is really good at this. Oh, okay. Maybe I can just sneak you in here? Alright. Come on. Holy crap. Oh, fuck. All right, so like that. I need this gun. Two rounds? Oh, shit. Okay, what am I taking with me? Oh, hello! What, N? Why did it say N? Oh. Was that the keyboard? Where am I going? Oh, okay. Oh, shit! Oh, wait, what? Oh, I thought I killed that guy. I guess I didn't. Holy shit. Oh shit. Alright, that was a mistake. Oh! Okay. Alright. Do, 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 do. damn it. Can I knock this guy over? Oh, we'll see. I might be able to. No? Can you not kill that guy with melee weapons? Even a samurai sword? I feel like I should be able to kill this guy with a samurai sword. Well, maybe not. Alright. I'm just gonna assume you can't then. Oh, I missed. Okay. Ooh. Holy crap. That guy's a damage soak. Holy shit. Damn it. Oh, you take so long to die. All right. Damn it. Ah, I almost had it. Oh, fuck. Be dead. Okay. All right. Okay, so shotguns kill that guy in one hit. All right. Oh shit, there's another floor. Where's my samurai sword? Give me that. Okay. Oops. Ah. Oh, fuck. Okay, that's not a door. That is not a door. Where'd my samurai sword go? There it is. Ooh, jeez, this is a big area. Alright, this dog might kill me, though. Alright, I need a shotgun. Excellent. Samurai sword. Oh! Okay. There's been a small change of plans. We have a prank caller at the telephone company. Why don't you go there and see if you can talk some sense with him? You know what I mean. 342nd Northwest Street. Go there now. Floor it. Do I have a... Where'd my samurai sword go? There it is. I love this thing. Oh, no, this way. Ooh. Oh, geez. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. Who's this guy? Friend. Oh, I'm not doing this.
You're dead meat.
Oh shit. Okay. Okay, so what if I lead you? Fuck. Alright, so I have to wait. I have to grab the thing. And then hit him then. Oh. Oh, you're going. Ah. That's a boss fight. Oh wait, I can throw too, yeah. Damn it. It's hard. Alright. Ah. Who is this fucker? Nope, leave me alone. Leave me alone. Give me that. Ha! Okay. Got him. Oh, damn it. All right, fair enough, game. Fair enough. Ah. All right. So you can do it a couple times. Ah! Why can't I finish him? He's on the ground. Okay. Oh, get the fuck out of my way, mate. Fuck! Nope, fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck. All right. It's fucking hard. What? I tried to finish him off, but I'm just guessing you can't. Happening. It can't end now. Not like this. I'm so close. Yeah. Well, you tried to kill me, so now you don't have a head. Whole bunch of points until new unlock. B minus. New mask. Ted. Back to the club. Nobody's here. At all. Welcome back, sir. Now, Arn, how are you tonight? You don't look so happy. To be honest, I don't feel too good either. Something in the air. I don't know. I just have this really bad feeling like something terrible has happened tonight. I haven't felt this way since San Francisco. I don't like it, not one bit. So how about a drink? It's on me. He has to mix it. Sure, and then I'm gonna go drive. Like a responsible adult. Part 3. Visitations. Oh, we're back here. Great. So you came back. How are you feeling? You look ill. Maybe you should see a doctor. I told you not to come back here. I see that my opinions of you don't matter. Doesn't matter. If you insist on returning here, then I should leave.
You have thought about what I asked you last time. I'm not here to give you any answers. Questions are all I have to offer a man like you.
If you're not feeling well, maybe you should rest. Some things work out best when you don't try so hard. No matter who you are, bearing too much weight inevitably leads to the collapse of everything.
Next time we meet will be the last. I can see it in your eyes. Before you go, I'll leave you with 3 predictions. Someone you know is not who you think he is. Something will soon be taken from you. On July the 21st, you will wake up in a bigger house. That is all.
Okay. Oh, hey, friends! It's Pat from the club. We want you to DJ tonight. You're free to play any kind of music you want. Beer is on the house. We're on the 212 Northeast 24th Street. Dress to kill. See ya. Eighth chapter. Push it. Yeah, what's my new one? Dogs don't attack. Interesting. Huh. Ah. Excellent. Come on, puppy. So they can definitely see through that. Um, Ah, fuck. Damn it. Okay, there's that guy there. Oh, fuck. I forgot about that guy. Forgot about this guy. Oh! Oh, they never saw me last time. Oh, fuck. Okay. That worked out fine. And there's that asshole over there. Oh! Fuck. Didn't realize they had a gun. Oh, that got me. Come on. Shit. Okay. Okay, that was the fluke then. Okay. Oh, shit. Back.
Come on, grab it. Damn it, grab it.
Oh, lethal blowers.
How did I miss, but he hit me? I don't know, whatever.
Okay, oh, that guy survived.
Damn it!
Oh shit, shit. Can you hit a dog with your hands? I don't think that would work. Oh my god. Oh, fuck. Damn it. At least the music's great. Oh. I guess my dog died. Alright, you're all dead, right?
Fuck!
Oh, what? Oh, okay. Backup strats. That dog circles you, eh? Where's your gun? Still that guy. All right. Let's go get a fresh weapon before we leave. There we go. Oh, it's a gun. Okay. Hmm. I just pressed R to try to reload. Oh, you're alive. Damn it. Aggressive here or what? Enough ammo in that. Yeah. Okay. You coming? Oh, you are coming. Where's the one on the left? Oh, there you are. Oh, fuck. All right, I'm out. Anybody else coming? Ah. Now is the shotgun coming? Oh, he's right there. Yeah. So sometimes he's there and sometimes he's not. My fault. Damn it. Maybe I just have to make a stand right at that corner. Oh. Okay. Yeah, I'm not sure. He moved! A little closer to this door, friend. Alright, let's... There's this guy, and then there's that guy. So I gotta bust in here. Alright, we did it. Sure, why not? No, I don't want this. Where am I going? Wasn't I just here? What the heck is happening? Oh, do I have to kill this guy? Oh, I have to go down. Okay, that worked out alright. If that's all glass, that's not good. Oh fuck. Oh my god, I did it. Okay. I thought I died for a second there. Can I kill this DJ? Yeah, okay. Immortal DJ. Alright, I got killings, boldness, combos. Time, flexibility, mobility. Wow. New weapon unlocked. exposure. Oh. C minus. New mask. Rufus. New weapon. Can? Beer can. Whoa! Hey! Hey, isn't that guy I killed earlier? Hey, man, I gotta tell you something important. All of this is not really happening, man. Take a look. Oh, Jesus Christ! What you saw just now did not actually happen. Don't look like you believe me. Well, allow me to demonstrate. Whoa. Hey, man, nice to see you. Friendly faces and few or far between these days. Just take what you want, my treat. Have a good night, man. See ya. What the fuck? Who's that in the washroom and what are they doing? What are they doing to the washroom? Okay. Alright then. That happened. Yeah, I need a break.